father's talking to you. Martin, would you talk to him? Barry, I'm talking to you. You coming? Got everything all set? Go ahead, I'll catch up. Don't be too long. Watch this. Vanessa, we're still here. I told you not to yell at him. He doesn't respond to yelling. Why yell at me? Because you don't listen. I'm not listening to this. Sorry, I gotta go. Where are you going? I'm meeting a friend, a girl. Is this why you can't decide? Bye. I hope she's bitch. They have a huge parade of flowers every year in Pasadena. We have the Torment of the Roses. That's every forest dream. Up on a float, surrounded by flowers, crowds are cheering. A tournament. Do the roses compete in athletic events? No. Alright. I got one. How come you don't fly everywhere? It's exhausting. Why don't you run everywhere? It's faster. Okay, yeah, alright. I see. Alright. Your turn. TiVo. This freeze live TV? That's insane. You don't have that? We have HIVO. What is that? Disease. It's a horrible disease. Oh my. Dumb bees. You must want to sting all those jerks. We try not to sting, it's usually fatal for us. So you have to watch your temper very carefully and kick a wall, tank a walk, write an angry letter and throw it out. Work through it like any emotion. Anger, jealousy, lust. Oh my goodness, are you okay? Yeah, what's wrong with you? It's a bug. He's not bothering anybody. Get out of here, you creep. What was that? Pick and save circular? Yeah, it was. How'd you know? Felt like about 10 pages. 75 is pretty much our limit. You gotta do that down to the science. Lost a cousin to Italian Vogue. I'll bet. Mighty Hercules? What is this? How did this get out here? Outbeam. Gold Blossom. Ray Liotta Private Select? See that actor? I never heard of him. Why is this here? For people. Eat it. You don't have enough food of your own? Well, yes. How you get it? Please make it. I know who makes it. It's hard to make. There's heating, cooling, stirring. You need a whole Kremlin thing. It's organic. It's our organic. This is Tommy Berry. Just what? Bees don't know about this. This is stealing. A lot of stealing. Taking our homes. Schools, hospitals, it's all we have. And it's on sale. I'm getting to the bottom of this. I'm getting to the bottom of all of this. Hey Hector, you almost done? Almost. He's here. I sense it. Oh, I guess I'll go home now. Just leave this nice honey out with no one around. You're busted, box boy. I knew I heard something, so you can't talk. I can't talk. Now you'll start talking. Where you get the sweet stuff? Who's your supplier? I don't understand. I thought we were friends. The last thing you want to do is upset bees. You're too late. It's ours now. Sir, I've crossed the wrong sword. You, sir, will be lunch for my iguana, Ignacia. Where's the honey coming from? Tell me, man. Honey farms. Comes from honey farms. Crazy person. Horrible things happening. These faces, they never knew what hit them. Now, they're on the road to nowhere. So keep still. What? You're not dead? Do I look dead? No one that even knows. Where are you headed? Honey farms. What, huh? Something huge there. I'm going to Alaska. Moose blood. Crazy stuff. Tacoma. And you? He really is dead. Alright, uh-oh. What's that? Oh no, a wiper. Triple blade, jump on. It's your only chance, B. Why does everything have to be so doggone clean? How much do you people need to see? Open your eyes. Stick your head out the window. From NPR News in Washington, I'm Carl Kessel. don't kill no more bugs. B, moose blood guy. Hear something? Like what? Like tiny screaming. Turn off the radio. What's up, B-boy? Hey, blood. Just a roll of honey jars as far as the eye can see. Wow. I assume wherever this truck goes is where they're getting it. Mean, that honey's ours. Bees hang tight. We're all jammed in. It's a close community. Not us, man. We got our own. Every mosquito on his own. But if you get in trouble, you a mosquito, you in trouble. Nobody likes us. They just smack. See a mosquito. Smack. Smack. I wish you out.